Alright, here we go. We are here playing I Wanna Be the Guy. Still facing Bowser. This is part 3 right here. If you haven't seen part 2, part 1, check out the links I'm gonna throw in there. You can also check out my channel, check out the rest of the stuff I have. Here we go. Facing Bowser. First boss I've encountered so far. Still don't know what this darn shell thing is. I don't know. Will I ever find out? That's a question. I really just want to play this, beat him, and be done with it. Just want to. That's it. Alright, Dr. Wily, bring it on with your bad self. Boom. Beat him this time. I just take mistakes. I've never seen in my game. Alright. Oh, can't touch this. Still can't touch this. Ooh, I didn't like it. Text messages. Such a popular guy. We can do this. this. I got this. Got past the second one. There we go. Alright. This is it, guys. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna risk it. Because last time, I went straight. It's time to go back. Oh yes. Oh yes, Quinn. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, that's moving good. That's okay, as I said. No more Bowser. Alright, beat Bowser. Alright, what's next here? Remember the first time I saw this room, I was pooping my guts. I had no idea what was going on. Just a lot of spikes and chaos. I didn't really almost poop my pants, but, you know. What would you do if you saw a bunch of spikes? What would you do? Oh, that freaking kidding me. That's crap. That's really crap. I'm moderately upset. We're talking to you. It's crashing. Hold on. Hide all my personal information. Alright. There we go. Let's see. Continue. So if the three blocks down at the bottom, the far left one, it's a switch. So as long as I don't step on that, the spike won't be a jerk and poke out. Keyword being wrong. I prefer it being good. That sounds fancy, right? Makes me feel smart. As I said, this is a great song, but it gets, oh my gosh, no. Because you listen to it, like, I don't know, a couple hundred times before you finally get out of this place. Maybe not a couple, but enough. Too many, that's the point. Double jump right for it. up close. It's kind of Alright guys, this concludes part 3. I'll catch you all on the flip side.